And if your Labor Day plans involve hitting the water, listen up. The Idaho DEQ issues a warning after finding blue-green algae in Lake Lowell. The algae can be dangerous to humans and pets. Health officials urge everyone to stay out of the water when that algae blooms, and pets, of course, should not drink it. And if you catch a fish in the lake and are determined to eat it, make sure you thoroughly clean it and eat only the fillet.